We're standing at the edge of the location of our new adventure camp.
That may even come close to being a fence line right there.
Come summer of 2018, a piece of land behind me will be home for many Kodiak youth and youth from the lower 48, where we'll bring them over, teach them about Jesus, and show them how to enjoy the nature that He's given us. The most exciting part of all of this is that it's not just for me to enjoy, it's for all of us to enjoy. This land was entrusted by God to all of us.